I glory and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us. Oh.
we're so in love with him. I think we're more in love with him than 10 weeks ago. And it takes building that relationship with someone to fall in love with them, amen? You gotta spend time with them. So you spend time in his word, you spend time in prayer, and through that, we fall in love with our Savior, amen? What a beautiful thing. He's so beautiful. His love is so precious, more tender than any love we could ever imagine.
One thing I desire, only this I seek, just to dwell here forever. This will be my posture, laying at your feet, just to dwell here forever. Dearest Father, closest friend, most beautiful, most beautiful he is. Dearest Father, closest friend, most beautiful, most beautiful. One thing I desire, only this I seek, just to dwell here forever. This will be my posture, laying at your feet. Oh, just to dwell here forever.
Father,
you are
closest friend.
He is
most Great to be able to be here today. We have a little bit of people missing today. We had a great meeting last night with Rooted. I think it was so good that